Hi there. Today I'll show you how to log in to your Facebook account. You have to open your browser, type facebook.com or fb.com, or you can type thefacebook.com to get into Facebook homepage. Here on the homepage, on the top right corner, you can see the email or phone here, or the password field. Keep me login, forget your password things. You can put your email address, phone number, or your username, which is associated with your Facebook account here, and your password here. To login, click on login to login. If you forgot your password, click on forget your password. You have to put your email address, phone number, username, or your full name to search you and follow a few steps. You can recover your password or your email address, your phone number, your Facebook account. To sign up on the home page, you have to provide your information like your first name, last name, your email address, re-enter your email address, your password, your date of birth, your gender. You have to choose your gender and sign up. By clicking sign up, you agree the terms and data use policy of Facebook. Thank you for watching this video, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.